Mount Etna, Europe's most active volcano, has erupted again, creating a plume of ash visible throughout much of eastern Sicily. Authorities said the nearby airspace was briefly closed, but evacuations were not necessary this time. The last major eruption was in 1992.